Alright y'all, welcome to my first ever drive with me.
She's lurking! I'm loving life, how about you? Oh! About to do with it, babe.
Alright, focus on my face, hello! Yes, the square is around my face, but you're not paying attention today. Okay, yes, thank you very much.
Okay, first step, plug in the aux. That's ugly lighting. We're gonna stick to the phone today. Oh, what is this atrocity? There we go, what is it? Is that a shadow?
Hi everyone, it's Adiel here, and I'm gonna make this intro super quick. Today, we are going to be doing a drive with me, my first ever drive with me on my channel, and today, we are going to be doing a little 2000s hip hop and R&B edition, and I apologize for my steering wheel shadow that will go away very soon. I just needed a little flashlight lighting, you know, get that highlight popping. I've been getting requested to do a drive with me for so long, and I knew my first drive with me, I had to do music, 2000s hip hop and R&B, because they are staples. I've been listening to them for years and years straight, and I just had to do it on them, and meaning you guys. So, before we get started, I actually am going on the way to LAX today. I am picking up one of my best YouTube friends, Beauty Chicky. But anyways, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Let me know how you like this video. If you want more, leave me comments down below. Let me know what some of your favorite songs in this video were. I'm gonna be trying to talk to make this kind of entertaining, not just like a sing-along video. But I do want to do a Get Ready, Get Litty with Me video as well soon, and that will be like my more current faves. I want to do a lot more with my music because I'm obsessed with music, and I always get requested from you guys on Snap and Insta and all of that. And I have playbooks that I wanna do, which is my original idea that I created in 2014. I wanna bring them back. But anyways, also lastly, one last thing before we get on the road. If you're not subscribed already, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I post every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 4 p.m. Pacific, 7 p.m. Eastern. I would love it if you stuck around, and I promise you won't regret it. It is such a fun time around here. And without further ado, let's drive.
Starting route to Los Angeles International Airport.
Hey. By the way, y'all, Apple playlist for this. The playlist I made will be linked down below. Is this out of focus? I don't know, right? But when I'm back here, it is. I'm gonna put this on shuffle. I made it on Apple Music literally tonight. I had playlists that I followed that I loved, but I didn't love all of the songs, you know, and not all of them had every single song that I love. So I had to just create my own playlist filled with every song that I'm obsessed with from this. Thank you for letting me go, kind sir. Oh, guys, not even gonna lie, I blast my music when I'm driving. But ever since moving to LA, one of my favorite activities, pastimes to do is late night drive. It is so much fun here. I don't know what it is. I think it's the hills, the views. Just being here is so surreal on its own. I still can't believe I live here, but just driving the fast pace on the freeways, I love it. There's something about LA driving. Even though traffic is not fun, you know, I don't know, I just love driving here. I'm gonna shut up now, but I seriously crank it up. I'm getting so many stares. These red lights need to stop. Stop looking at me. Can you see the lady staring at me? She's lurking. Can I help you? Say hi to YouTube. I'm loving life. How about you? PSA. I hope you can't hear my singing. I don't think I'm a good singer. I mean, I'm not terrible, but you know, when I play back those concert footage clips and I don't think that you can hear me singing, and I play my story back later and I'm like, woo, why did I post this? Yeah, I hope that's not the case while editing this, but anyway. Y'all, we're getting Canes tonight. I love Canes, the closest one to LA. All right, take your sweet ass time. All right, just light your cigarette, come on. I love when I'm the driver, I'm like, come on, but then when I'm the pedestrian, I'm like, you can wait.
Who else can really? No line to merge onto the highway. That is a good sign, people. But the closest Canes to LA is in Downey, and with traffic, oh girl, it can take, no joke, like over an hour sometimes. But we're not playing that today. You gotta go at like 9 p.m. if you want Canes. So, yes, I'm so excited. I freaking love Canes. Go show it. It's your birthday. Come in the club. So come give me a hug. Ooh.
Shawty. Yeah. Snap your fingers. Do your step. You can do it all by yourself, baby girl. What's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink.
You're not gonna let me merge? Big. That is something to get shook about here, okay? Because that is some New York attitude. I don't appreciate it. Crap. I missed where I need to be now. I gotta go. I got places to be, people to see. I love Neo so much. My fave five ever. Oh hell no. LA traffic, everybody. You see all those brake lights? This is what we're dealing with. Said I'm so sick. Chris Brown. I love. Heartbreak on a full moon though. I might have to do a drive with you just for that.
On train 105 West toward it.
Why is it so damn dark? Oh, yes.
Two lanes to keep right toward LAX airport, all terminals.
Blinded from the start, baby.
Wait a minute.
Come on.
She brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I can teach you, but I have to charge my milkshake. Brings all the boys to the yard. Everything's gonna be alright.
Shout out to LAX for the good lighting. Damn, finally.
When you feel it in your body, you found somebody who you got it bad. Oh, life's all right. You wanna have fun.
Oh, this is a throwback. We're bringing it real back.
Come on,
this crowd of people is just watching me, but it's all right.
I don't know how I let this happen.
Okay.
The girl next door.
Hey.
Soulja Boy check.
Superman and all about me.
Bringing it back to the fifth grade dance floor. Beauty chicken! It's a beauty chicken! Alright guys, so I'm
Hello.
Here with Beauty Chicky. She has arrived and my camera is dying because we've been jamming too hard today.
Yes.
Drive with me.
I've heard.
If you want some more, give this a thumbs up, comment down below, request them. And a girl has got a blast. We're about to get canes.
Yes, she's we're getting chicken. Shook. Yes.
So, you know, peep the vlog channel for that. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Mwah.